body strength weight training while also doing upper body forms of cardio like rowing. It doesn't show a valid interference with your lower body muscle group. However, I'm willing to bet that it would take away from your
upper body.